The opposition has supported calls from the civil society not to allow release of more than 250 highly powered weapons. The weapons were confiscated this year and kept at Lay Zigam military barracks. Deputy opposition leader Sam Basil says to date nothing came from the police commissioner detailing who actually owns the controversial container.
Because so far, the police commissioner hasn't come out to Papua New Guineans and told us that how many firearms are there in the country, in all the provincial headquarters armory, and all the districts armory of all the police operations in Papua New Guinea. They haven't told us how many guns do we need to prop up. We don't know how many guns are in the hands of the reservists and the police.
Mr. Basil is calling on the customs officials and the management of Igam Barracks not to release or open the container until after the national elections. He says with the elections a few months away, the release and licensing of these weapons poses a serious threat to national security.
So I'm asking that, we are asking, the opposition is asking that let's contain those containers and keep it in Igam Barracks. And we are calling on the hierarchy of Igam Barracks, please hold that container for national security.
True.
We cannot let it go out because there was a statement issued by the police commissioner that that container will be moved out. Mm-hmm. And if it moves out, it will be given a matter of weeks and months. Those 200 firearms will be gone.
The opposition supports the government's move to introduce a guns moratorium. However, it is calling on the police commissioners to stop issuing licenses. Mark and National News.